叶芝是爱尔兰最伟大的现代英语诗人，英语用英语写作的爱尔兰作家中的第一人。
A huge and dominating figure, a national poet, and his influence was enormous.
I think the variety, the range of his work, ranges from the early work, which is quite simple and lyrical and romantic.To the later ones, which are very dark, very intellectual, and mystical.
这个 When You Are Old 这首诗呢，其实是他年轻时代的一首情诗。这是他年轻时候写给他的单恋的对象 Mort Gunn 的一首情诗。诗歌可以使人永生不朽。那么，这个叶芝呢，也是秉承了这。继承了这个观念。
So my poem was the two ladies here, which his original work was a memory, in memory of Constance and Eva Gore Booth, who are two young ladies he grew up with. He knew them well.
The poem I selected is called "The White Birds." And the work I made actually consists of eight panels. The reason why I chose this poem is quite simple, because I just immediately had this image in my mind that my spirit just flew away and just, you know, like floating above like the ocean and trying to see, you know, the kind of spiritual islands in the
There is a line of Yeats's that has that kind of absolutely crystal clear statement that is also deep and mysterious. And that line is, though the leaves are many, the root is one. And the root of all of this is Yeats.